toxic effect of alcohol on the bone marrow and hematological problems. Abuse of alcohol is defined as taking more than 80 grams of alcohol in a day, which is equal to 250 cc of hard liquor, 500 ml of wine, and 1.5 liters of beer. Some of the problems that can potentially happen with the alcohol intake include anemia. Anemia could be secondary to the toxic effect of alcohol on the bone marrow. In addition, alcohol can lead to inflammation of the stomach and esophagus, leading to bleeding and can cause iron deficiency. Alcohol can also lead to liver damage and big spleen, and then the big spleen can lead to anemia. Other potential hematological problems include coagulation problems. Alcohol intake can lead to abnormal coagulation proteins, and it can potentially lead to bleeding tendency. In addition, people who take alcohol on a regular basis have a poor nutrition, leading to folic acid and B12 deficiency, which in turn can lead to anemia. Alcohol has a direct toxic effect on the bone marrow, causing thrombocytopenia, that meaning low platelet count. In addition, alcohol can damage liver and can lead to a big spleen called splenomegaly. Alcohol intake can also lead to what is called macrocytosis, which is basically the size of the red cells is increased. This can occur even before anemia, and even when they are not deficient with the iron, B12 or folic acid. And when you take alcohol, the size of the cells increases, we call macrocytosis. And typically, the macrocytosis gets better once you stop drinking alcohol, and it typically takes 2 to 4 months to improve. So in summary, alcohol can lead to several hematological problems, such as anemia, low platelet counts, coagulation problems leading to bleeding, and large size of the cells. We call it high MCV red cells. Thank you for watching.